some useful catnip information. They may go crazy rolling around in the herb, or running around the house at high speed, drooling or jumping on your hand, if they even smell it on you, or maybe just freaking out completely. Some cats will even become aggressive and protective of their catnip toy if they think you might take it away from them. Catnip makes some cats wild, but why? And why do some cats seem not to care? Here is what you should know about catnip. Catnip is a herb scientifically called Nepeta cataria and belongs to the mint family. It has heart-shaped leaves, and in nature, it can grow up to 1 meter high. The plant has small flowers that can be white, blue, lavender or pink. The herb is relatively easy to grow yourself. When the leaves are broken, it releases a chemical called nepetalactone. If you crush the leaves between your fingers, before rubbing it on a cat toy or scratching post, it has a more significant effect, because you release the scent of the chemical. The scent of catnip has the most potent effect on cats. However, experts are not sure why exactly this herb triggers such an emotional reaction. Some scientists believe that the scent mimics a happy pheromone, and that the cat's brain reacts to it. However, some cats become aggressive rather than euphoric when they smell the herb, because they react differently to its stimulating effects. Catnip consumption also affects cats, but not as much as the smell. When eaten, it tends to soften cats, rather than make them happy. Sometimes one cat goes crazy because of catnip, while another cat does not like catnip at all. This is because not all cats are sensitive to catnip. Sensitivity to catnip is inherited. Experts estimate that about 50-70% of cats will react to the herb. Wild cats, such as lions and tigers, may also have this sensitivity. If you would like to try out some catnip, visit our website, catniputopia.com, for this year's fresh harvested catnip. We also have a 10% discount currently running.